They've alleviated pain, saved crops, and blasted into space. And that's just some of their long list of accomplishments. As part of Black History Month, we here at Reactions, along with our friends at Noboche, want to recognize five black chemists who changed the world. Born into the segregated South in 1899, Percy Julian was one of the first African Americans ever to earn a PhD in chemistry. Dr. Julian was a pioneer in synthesizing materials from plants, including a glaucoma drug from beans, a firefighting foam from soy protein, and synthetic versions of hormones. One of his biggest accomplishments was synthetic cortisone. The hormone is used to help arthritis patients, but cost about $700 a gram at the time. Dr. Julian made his synthetic version for just 50 cents, bringing pain relief to millions who couldn't afford it. Mae Jemison was the world's first woman of color to go into space. She joined the Astronaut Corps in 1987 and blasted off in 1992 aboard the shuttle Endeavour. As if being an astronaut wasn't enough, Dr. Jemison is also a chemical engineer, physician, and teacher. She went on to found an international science camp for kids and has the distinction of being the first real astronaut to appear in an episode of Star Trek. Fighting racism and sexism, Patricia Bath is a pioneer in the field of eye surgery. She invented a new treatment for cataracts called laser phaco, which is still in use worldwide to this day. Dr. Bath's procedure for implanting an artificial cornea has restored sight to people who have been blind for more than 30 years. You could call her Blasting Betty. Betty Harris worked for decades at the Los Alamos National Laboratory in New Mexico. She patented a device that could be used to test for explosives during criminal investigations. Dr. Harris also advocated strongly for girls in science, creating the Girl Scouts Chemistry Merit Badge to match the Boy Scout version. And we couldn't possibly leave out George Washington Carver. Born into slavery in 1864, Dr. Carver went on to become King of the Peanut. Dr. Carver focused on the farms of the South whose soil was depleted after decades of growing only cotton. At the Tuskegee Institute, he researched and taught methods of crop rotation and introduced farmers to crops like soybeans, sweet potatoes, and of course, peanuts. He even published a recipe book including more than 100 ways to cook with the peanut. In 1941, Time magazine called Dr. Carver a black Leonardo da Vinci. This list is by no means comprehensive. These are just a few of the black chemists who've changed the world.